question you need to keep asking yourself, golfers, is are you choosing the easy options around the green, into greens, off the tee, wherever you play? Are you choosing the easier options? Even though on these two shots, my chip's gone closer than my putt, I know on average, my putt's gonna win. So I'm not gonna wait for the 1%. I'm gonna play the higher percent. Are you choosing the easy options? Not just around the greens, that's everywhere. Amateurs often forget to.